long ago, a man took a ping pong ball and a cup. Years later, that combination has become what we know now as beer pong. At the University of Pittsburgh, there are tons of places where you can play this game. There's only one way to really find out.